The following is a quick overview of ordering ebooks in GOBI. Before you order ebooks in GOBI, you must have contracts on file with the e-suppliers of your choice. Click on the Library tab and click e-suppliers. You will see that EBSCO has been established as a supplier in this account. The first time you request a contract, you will be prompted to fill out an e-supplier profile with your contact info, IP ranges, and full-time enrollment number, and then that profile will be saved in GOBI for any future requests. This note will say pending until it's all set up, and then you'll see contract on file as we do here. I have a few titles in my order cart right now that I need to order, so I will click on order cart up in the top right. Keep in mind that you must enter order details separately if you're ordering a mix of purchase options, meaning that I have some titles that will be the three-user option, but others should only be the single user, and so on. We're going to start with our order details for just this one title that I want to order the three-user purchase option for. So just mark the title, hit enter order details at the top, choose your sub-account number, and your purchase option. So in this case, I'm going to the user option of this, and then just click save at the bottom right. Now mark any other titles that are going to have the same purchase option in common. So in this case, I'm going to be ordering the single user option for these two. So I just have to mark both of these, hit enter order details at the top again, choose my account number, and then I'm going to be choosing the single user option for this, and then just click save at the bottom. And then if everything looks good and you have a green light on all your items, you just need to click order green lights at the top. And just keep in mind that ebooks are non-returnable, non-cancelable, so you will have to override exceptions. And I'll show you how to easily do this. To easily do this, we can just click the mark all button in the top left and then hit override alert here at the top. And then we just need to click order green lights one more time. And please note that we can turn that exception alert off for ebooks if you don't want to see this each time you order ebooks. We can do that. And once you see order acknowledgement on each title, that's your last step and you know that the order has been placed. And you will now see a notification of access email sent to you when the titles have been made available on the supplier's platform. If you have further questions on ordering ebooks in GOBI, please contact your customer service representative or sales representative.